Hi, mate.
And there's Mary. Hello. Hello, Mary. Hello, Mitch. Right, you see, move back. Mary, sit. Are we going into bed, are we? You down? Good girl. Mary, up, sit. And beg. Beg.
That's very clever. You down?
Mary, down. Good girl. All right, Midge, your turn. Midge's turn. Midge's turn. Midge, down. Oh, it's a good boy. Good, good boy. Midge, Midge, sit. Good boy. Oh, Mary's doing too. Wait. Sit. And down. Good boy. Into a little bundle of fluff. Mary, your turn. Here, so I can see you. Down. Good girl. Yeah, Midgey's a good boy too. And try this again. Mary back here. Mary sit. And beg. Good girl. Mary down. Mary. Midgey. Sit. And down. Good boy. That's a good girl too.
Okay, I've got one each here. Come on then, this side. Gotcha. Okay.
And sit. And down. Good boy, Midge. Mary, what happened? Good girl. Good girl. Good play. Where's my fuzzballs? Where's my fuzzballs? Where's my fuzzballs?
Now, who wants to get a new home? Do you want to get a new home, Midge?
Do you? Do you want to get a new home?
Do you like to go? Do you like to go?
Look at these big ears. Look at these big ears. Look at these big ears.
Does this one get a new home, he does?
Mary! Does Mary want a new home? Does Mary want a new home? Come here, then. That's it.
That's a good girl, Mary. Yeah. And does Mary like cuddles, too?
She does, but she wants to play. Should we play? Should we play? Should we play? Wish ball. Good girl, Mary. He's got the ball. Hey, good boys and girls.
Mary wants a home.
Mary wants a home. Does Mary want a home? Come in then, Mary. Mary, come.
Okay, yes, Midge came. He did.
Mary, come. Good girl. That's a good girl. Hey, Midgey's a good boy. Midgey, good boy.
Good boy. Look at that face. Look at that face. Mary likes to play. Midgey likes to play. There's Mary and Midge. Midge wants a new home. Mary wants a new home. Because I've only got them for another few days and then they go back to the shelter. And they've got no fleas. Look at that clean tummy. Look at that clean tummy. No fleas. No fleas. And look at those ears. How could you resist those ears? And then there's Mary. Mary looks like a sheep or a womble. I think she might have to change her name to something more wombly. But she's beautiful. And they're both going back to Hector's house. They're about 3 months old, so they're dying to come and find somebody else to cuddle them because they do love their cuddles, don't you, Mary? Right, going now, because Midge is going to stop playing up. Aren't you, Poppet?
No, look, but a good mouse. No, no, but a good mouse. He says this, that he likes cuddles. He does, he likes cuddles. Mary likes to play.
Right, I'm going to post this. And hopefully somebody will see this and see how beautiful they both are.